Yanobox Motype has always been a popular title generator in FxFactory. The new Motype version 2 is a massive update with tons of new presets and powerful 3D features that will wow your audience. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but Motype also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. You can use it as a title effect in the Titles browser under Yanobox Motype 2, or find Generators in the Generators browser as well. New in Motype 2 are a whopping 250 presets to get you started. If you've used Motype before, you'll notice new features like 3D trails and light painting. The words and characters fly in 3D through turbulent fields. Plus, there are flatter, long shadow-styled presets if that's a look you're going for in your project. Motype 2 now supports multi-line text, and there are a bunch of presets showing off that feature. All of these effects are metal accelerated, so real-time previews allow you to work quickly while designing complex 3D titles. And if you're working in Motion or After Effects, the titles respond to the 3D cameras in your comps. All in all, this is a massive upgrade to an already mature product. Let's take a look at how Motype works. Scroll through the browser to see the presets organized into categories based on their style. Attach the title effects to your timeline for quick titling, or use the generator effects to gain the features of a generator, like blend modes for compositing. In addition to all the styled presets, there are two presets you can use as starting points: Motype 2 or Motype 2 Starting Point, which is a more bare-bones, start-from-scratch preset. The first thing you'll notice are the on-screen controls. Clicking the Presets button gets you a presets browser that allows you to browse and search. And clicking Edit Text shows a rich text editor where you can set up the text for your title. I find this easier than the built-in Final Cut Pro text inspector, especially for loading up fonts and making broad changes to text. You can even lay out your text in an external editor of your choice and load up the file with the Import button. The positioning dot allows you to move the title. See how the 3D light trails in the preset respond to the positioning. You can toggle on or off the characters, trails, particles, or background with the checkboxes. As with other Yanobox plugins, the parameters are extensive and powerful, giving you infinite customization options. Here's a high-level overview of the different sections of the parameters. Characters is where you'll adjust the look of the text itself, including things like color, opacity, and stroke. Layout gives you additional options for the layout of the text, including paragraph options like padding and leading, and text justification. Motion timing is where you design and tweak the timing of the animation. This is where you'd choose whether you animate by characters, words, or lines. Motion mixer is where you design your actual animation, animate position, scale, and rotation. Turn on motion paths while you're working to get a visual of what's going on. The trails and trails color sections are where you'll design the look of the long trails. Choose between the shorter motion blur look or the long trails of motion painting, and adjust the colors from single colors to animated hues. Next are the sections that control particles. Here you'll find parameters that are familiar to particle generators, like birth rate, life, speed, and size. The transformation section controls the master positioning, rotation, and origin in 3D space. And finally, the rendering section allows you to change the resolution of the font and choose a proxy font if you send a preset to another user or system and they're missing your font. When you've got a look you'd like, save a preset. The preset can be opened in any of the other host applications, which is super convenient if you jump around to different apps like I do. Yanobox Motype has always been a favorite titling generator in FxFactory. This latest update adds a massive amount of features and will truly elevate your motion design. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.